Adding to Nikki Collins' coaching staff, former TCU Horned Frog Kianna Ray has been named Director of Recruiting and Player Influence. Ray was a star with the Frogs during her time in undergrad, being the first player in TCU history to score at least 1,000 points, dish out 400 assists, and rack in 200 steals. After her time on the court, Ray served as a graduate assistant and just completed her first season as a full-time staff member as the squad's coordinator of video operations and analytics.